escorted by his parents, Michael and Debbie LaHaye. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kevin LaHaye. These are the seniors for the 2016 PV Nation Baseball Program. Let's give them all a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you for your blood, sweat, and tears. There you have it again, ladies and gentlemen. The 2016 senior for the Panthers baseball program. And not only let us recognize these well-behaved student athletes, let's recognize the parents that have adored their children and supported them throughout their athletic careers. Let's give it up for the parents of these students. We'll be right back.
city like Vegas. I hate to go in the face like John Doe does. I'm taking the cake, so let's play, yeah. I'm taking the game's mine. Yeah, I want some change, it's my time. Yeah, I'm new to the game, but y'all might wanna stay your whack traps, stay late, save your time. I can dance on me, I'm too stuck. Yeah, I'm looking at something like you, yeah. My girl told me that a man that can dance might can possibly get down with the tool in his hand. Now I'm a lady, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your body. Cause I'm a pro, make you bend your back low. Then the powder real fast, the lights are perfect.
Because I have a
Good afternoon once again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the John Tankersley Baseball Complex, where the Panthers will be hosting Grambling State Tigers. Starting lineup for both teams. We will get ready for our final home game here on the campus of Prairie View. Leading off at shortstop, wear number one, Wesley Drain. The designated hitter, wearing number six, batting second, will be Alexander Felder. Third baseman, wearing number 24, batting third, will be Daniel Barnett. Batting fourth, wearing number five, second baseman, Larry Barraza. Yes, sir. Batting fifth, wearing number three, center fielder, Angel Baguero. Batting sixth, wearing number 15, first baseman, Trey Bell. Batting seventh, wearing number 30, the catcher, Johan Mojica. Batting eighth, wearing number 25, right fielder, Nicholas Wheeler. Batting ninth, wearing number 12, left fielder, Malcolm Boyce. The starting pitcher, wearing number 10, right-hander, Creighton Hoover. And now for your Prairie View A&M University Panthers. Leading off playing center field, number two, Nick Gurka. Batting second, wearing number one, shortstop, Kevin Macias. Batting third, wearing number 31, the designated hitter, Shannon Washington. Batting fourth, wearing number eight, the first baseman, Angel Avalos. Batting fifth, wearing number nine, in right field, Joseph Mack. Batting six, wearing number 29, the third baseman, David Drake. Batting seventh, wearing number 32, the left fielder, Kevin LaHaye. Batting eighth, wearing number 18, the catcher, T. Mai. Batting ninth, wearing the number six, the second baseman, Josh Jefferson. Starting for the Panthers, on the mound, number 14, the right-hander, Darian Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, we are asking that all please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem in tribute to Old Glory. The Grambling State Tigers are led by head coach James Cooper, and the Prairie View A&M University Panthers are led by head coach Antoine Riggins. leading off for the Tigers. The shortstop, number one, Wesley Drain. Now batting the designated hitter, number six, Alexander Phil. Now batting the third baseman, number 24, Daniel Barnett.
Thank you.
Now batting number five, the second baseman, Larry Barraza. Now batting the center fielder, number three, Angel Aguero.
Not much.
See ya. In the top half of the first inning, no runs. One hit, no errors. Two runs left on base. Panthers about to shake the sticks.
Shake it there, yeah. These three words when you're getting busy, won't get it in.
leading off for the Panthers, the center fielder, number two, Nick Burka.
Stacks hit inside the matches, racks hit inside the matches, packs hit inside the matches, packs hit inside the matches, hurt dipping through traffic. I'm getting better, I'm at practice, I'm working every day crafting, I'm crawling on the island avenue, bounce back with a million, hit an island like a billion, now this is regular civilian, I'm not my squad, I'm a champion. Remember we hit up the hour, we got a snack spot.
Now back for the Panthers, the shortstop, one, Kevin Macias. Now batting four, the Panthers designated hitter number 31, Shannon Washington. No runs, no hits, no errors. No runner left on. We're going to the top of the second. No score. Leading off will be number 15, Trey Bell. Back in the catcher, number 30, Johan Mojica. Now batting left right field, number 25, Nicholas Wheeler. Batting in the left fielder, number 12, Malcolm Boyce. Go. completion of top of the second inning, one run. For the Panthers, the first baseman, number 8, Angel Avalos. Now back to the Panthers, number 9, Joseph Mack. Not bad for the Panthers, the third baseman, number 29, David Drake.
Thank you.
No runs, no hits, and no errors. As we go to the top of the third, Panthers trail 1-0. For the Tigers will be number one shortstop Wesley Drain. Not bad in the designated team number six, Alexander Felt. Now batting, number 24, third baseman, Daniel Barnett.
That's right, get the honey bar. Try. That is this way, pitcher.
Now batting the second baseman, number 5, Larry Barraza. Center fielder number 3, Angel Rivero.
Missed it by that much.
See ya. Now batting number 15, first baseman, Trey Bell.
Yeah!
Now batting right fielder, number 25, Nicholas Wilmer. Completion of top of the third inning, four runs off three hits, two errors, and one runner left on base. The Tigers on top of the Panthers by the score of 5-0. This song is going to be leading off for the Panthers, number 32, Kevin Buffet. Now batting for the Panthers, the catcher, number 18, T. Mai.
That's gonna drop, baby. That's gonna drop.
Now batting for the Panthers, second baseman number 6, Josh Jefferson. In the third inning, no runs, no hits, no errors. One runner left on base, Panthers trail 5-0. Leading off for the Tigers will be left fielder number 12, Malcolm Boyce. Now batting the leadoff number one, shortstop, Wesley Drain. Now batting the designated hitter number six, Alexander Feld. Thank you. Now back at third baseman, number 24, Daniel Barnett. Batting the second baseman, number 5, Larry Barron. Complete the top of the fourth inning, one run off of 2 hits, no errors. Leading off for the Panthers should be shortstop for the White, Kevin Macias. Gary Brown is now in left field for the Tigers. Not batting the designated hitter, number 31, Shannon Washington. Now batting for the Panthers, number 8, first baseman, Angel Avalos.
Yeah.
No hits, no errors, and no runners left on base. We've completed 4. Panthers trail 6-0. Center fielder Angel Pagaro. Now batting first baseman number 15, Trey Bell. Thank you. Now batting the catcher, number 30, Johan Mojica. Now batting number 4, Darian Brown. No runs, one hit, one error, two runners left on base. We're going to the bottom of the field.
Yeah.
Leading off the bottom of the fifth inning for the Panthers, lead number 9, Joseph Mack. Now batting for the Panthers, the third baseman, number 29, David Drake. Now batting for the Panthers, number 32, Kevin Lawson. Now batting for the Panthers, the catcher, number 18, T. Mai.
Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the Lord. Let's go, T.
Now batting for the Panthers, number 6, Josh Jefferson. The shortstop, number 1, Kevin Macias. Three runs on 4 hits, no errors, and 1 run left on base. We're going to the top of the 6th inning. Panthers trailing 6-3.
Rangers in this club that you can't get inside. Here on the Saturday night, and I ain't got nobody. I got somebody.
Leading off top of the 6-8-4, the Tigers would be shortstop number one, Wesley Drain. You know, batting designated hitter number six, Alexander Felt. Now batting the third baseman, number 24, Daniel Barnett. No runs, no hits, no errors, no runners left on base. We are going to the bottom of the sixth. Panthers trail 6-3. leadoff for the Panthers in the bottom half of the sixth inning. The designated hitter, number 31, Shannon Washington. Now batting for the Panthers, first baseman, number 8, Angel Avalos. Now batting for the Panthers, number 9, Joseph.
Right.
attention, ladies and gentlemen. New pitcher for the Tigers be number 17, Marlon Pruitt. Pruitt in for pitching.
We'll be right back.
Lead on top of the seventh inning, the second baseman, number five, Larry Morales. Now batting number three, Angel Figueroa. Now batting the first baseman, number 15, Trey Bell. Now batting the catcher, number 30, Johan Mojica.
Thank you.
Now batting the right fielder, number 25, Nicholas Wielder. In the top of the seventh inning, two runs off one hit, one error, one runner left on the base pass. I'm sorry, Tigers on top. By the score. 8-3. Seventh inning stretch time. Leading off for the Panthers in the bottom half of the seventh inning, number 29, David Drake. Thank you. Not batting for the Panthers. For 32, Kevin Lee. Now batting for the Panthers, the catcher, number 18, T.I. Completion of the seventh inning, no runs, one hit, no errors, no runners left on base. On to the top of the eighth, Panthers trail 8-3. Leading off of the Tigers in the top of the eighth inning, number four, left fielder, Darius Brown. For the Tigers, shortstop number one, Wesley Drain. Batting designated hitter number six. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, now pitching for the Panthers will be number 26, Jordan Johnson. Johnson in relief. No batting third baseman, number 24, Daniel Barnett.
Thank you.
Not bad in second baseman or five. Larry Garage. Completion of the top of the eighth inning. One run, one hit, no errors, and a runner left on. And this deal, 9-3. Leading off for the Panthers, be the second baseman, number 6, Josh Jefferson.
Somebody's kids, one of the players.
Stand up, stand up.
We do it like the nature's going off.
You got this, babe. You got this.
Back to the Panthers, the center fielder, number two, Dick Gurka. The shortstop, number one, Kevin Macias. No runs, no hits, no errors, no runs left on. We're headed to the top of the ninth. Leading off top of the ninth, number three, center fielder, Angel Rivera. Now batting first baseman, number 15, Trey Bell. We'll give you Lopez, number 20, at the plate. Lopez, number 20. Now batting the catcher, number 30, Johan Mojica. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, pinch hitter for the Tigers will be number 7, Damian Hall. Hall in to pinch hit.
Yeah.
Now batting off for Damian Brown. Now batting shortstop number one, Wesley Drain. Thank you. attention, ladies and gentlemen. New batter for the Tigers will be number 21, Chris Perez. Perez and to pinch it. Now batting third baseman, number 24, Daniel Barnett. Four runs off two hits, no errors. A runner left on base. We're going to the top of the ninth inning. Panthers trail 13-3. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, relief pitcher coming in for the Tigers will be number 31, Devin Washington. Washington in at relief. Leading off for the Panthers in the bottom of the ninth inning, designated hitter, number 31, Shannon Washington. Now batting for the Panthers, first baseman number 8, Angel Avalos.
Oh, yeah.
Now batting for the Panthers, number 29, David Drew. There's number 32. Let's give it up for both of these teams on today.